Hi viewers, this is Pradeep, your friend and motivation speaker. People ask me, what is the success formula in life? How to become a champion? When I talk about to become a champion, they will ask how to become a champion yourself. When I talk about living an extraordinary life, they will ask how to become an extraordinary life and not to live an ordinary life. To become an extraordinary person, to become a champion, to become a successful person, the successful formula depends on your choice. Our life is purely dependent on our choice. What we are going to choose is going to differentiate between ordinary, extraordinary, success, failure, champion, and an average life. So, in the journey of our life, we are asked different questions in each stages of our life. In each stages, we have two options as an answer. Depending on our choice, we are going to get the results. For example, the life will ask you a question. Do you want to choose an extraordinary life or ordinary life? Depending on our answer, if you choose an ordinary life, okay, you can live an ordinary life. And if you choose an extraordinary life, there will be next question. Do you have a goal, a clear goal, which is bigger than your life, stronger than your life? You are ready to anything for that one. So, if your answer is yes, you are going towards success. And if your choice is no, you are going towards an average life. And it will ask different questions like, do you have an action plan to execute that goal? If your answer is yes, you are moving towards a champion life. Else, you are moving towards an average life. Many people have that action plan, but they don't have to execute it. So, if you are ready to execute it, if you are ready to do hard work to become a champion, if your answer is yes, you are going to be a champion, else no, you are going to be an average life. If you are ready to do small sacrifice or big sacrifice to achieve that big goal, if your answer is yes, you are going to be a champion, or else your choice is no, you are going to be a leader, ordinary life. So life is always between two choices. It is, do you have the courage? When no one believes you, do you believe in yourself? If your answer is yes, you are going to become an extraordinary person. If your answer is no, if you don't believe in yourself, then no one can help you to become a champion. So, life is always between the questions, and it has two options. Depending on our choice, our life will be directed. So, whenever you are getting a chance to answer a question, choose the right one which is capable of you to make you a champion, an extraordinary person. So depending on your choice, you are going to become extraordinary person, champion, all these things. There is no successful formula like this other than this. Depending on your choice only, maybe you may tell a lot of things. Maybe he is not supporting, she is not supporting. No, they are the excuses. A champion does not give any excuses. So these are the qualities. Do you give an excuses or do you work even if you have that disadvantages? If your answer is yes, you are going to create an extraordinary life. If your answer is no, I am taking excuses, then you should be settled for an average life. Like this, in life, every stages you have one question and two options. Depending on your choice, you are going to be an extraordinary, ordinary, champion, not a champion or average life, favor or success, like this. So choose the right one. This is the only success mantra a person can have. So this is the topic, how to become a successful or success mantra. So please watch my video and share this content to all the students and all the people, because all need to become successful. Thank you for watching.